molecular biology state that the genetic information, the flow of genetic information unidirectional from DNA to proteins, that is mediated by mRNA. So that say in the equation of DNA to mRNA production, so the master copy, that is DNA, the information, the genetic information carries from DNA to mRNA and mRNA to proteins. It means unidirectional genetic information flow. So here DNA to mRNA, the genetic information carrying in the form of transcription. And whereas after the formation of mRNA is key component for the protein synthesis, it carries the message from the DNA to proteins in the process of translation. So here the genetic information flow is unidirectional. So the central dogma of molecular biology proposed by the scientist Crick. So according to him, DNA to DNA formation, DNA to mRNA production, mRNA to protein production. It means the genetic information, you see, so DNA to DNA means mother DNA to daughter DNAs, or daughter mother DNA to daughter DNA production, that is in the process of replication. So here transcription. So here in the transcription, here enzyme is involved, that is DNA dependent RNA polymerase. DNA dependent RNA polymerase is involved. So it is also called as transcriptase. And next, mRNA to protein, the genetic information is carried towards the protein by the translation. So it is unidirectional. Most of the organisms, it is unidirectional. But after that, the scientist Tenning introduced, he found the genetic information flow in retroviruses. So these are the viruses. Here the transcription is not happened, but reverse transcription is happened here. Here the reverse transcription. So generally the transcription made, the genetic information is carried from DNA to mRNA or copied from mRNA to mRNA, that is transcription. But in retroviruses, RNA to DNA production, so RNA to the genetic information passed to the DNA, so that is called reverse transcription. Here involved the enzyme is reverse transcriptase enzyme. So this phenomena also called as Temminism. And here mRNA to protein also, you see here. So this is the only exception. So generally the genetic information is passed from one unidirectional, from DNA to protein. But exception in the retroviruses, so RNA to DNA also happen. So that is in the form of Temminism.